Park Ranger said he's been here about 2 weeks.
Any sign of Petty Officer Hudson?
Not since he parked it. Said he actually paid up front only 1 week, though. Park Ranger actually said he just called the tow truck.
Well, in that case, we're free to enter.
Yeah, let me go in first.
Why?
You're gonna be a father, man. Look, I never wanted a kid, but if I did, I want to see his first soccer game and meet his first girlfriend, all right? Let's just watch your back. Could be anything inside.
I appreciate that, okay? But that's what I got the gun for. And 14 years of on-the-job professional training.
All right, roger that. He's looking out for you, bro.
I know.
Clear!
That's not the word I would use. I mean, this place is a mess.
I found a travel memo for Hudson.
Let me guess. Paraguay?
Round trip ticket.
Left 2 weeks ago. Looks like he went fishing with his buddy Dean after all.
What do you think they were planning on catching with these? Night vision goggles.
Look at that. Detonators. Looks like they took most of them.
You know, I'm not much of a fisherman. Fish, water, it's not my thing. But whatever these guys are doing down in Paraguay,
they weren't going fishing.